The White Swans is hoping for a victory against the Young Lions at the Jurong East Stadium, as that would propel them up the table. 7 minutes into the game in Albirex corner, and Korean Park Yong-un headed home the opening goal. Just before the half-hour mark, Tetsuya Kishida extended the lead with a fancy move. Moments before the final whistle, Isha Halim corner found Obadin Aikhena, and he made it 2-1, but it was too late for the Young Lions to salvage any points.